So, performance in warping. This is the next topic. Performance in warping. In general terms, warping can be defined as the parallel winding of warp ends from many winding packages onto a common package called warp beams, known as warping. The objects of the warping is to convert the amount of predetermined number of single end packages, such as cones or spools, into a thin sheet of yarn of specified length and width. The individual ends in the warp are uniformly spaced across its full width. The warp yarns comprise one of the systems of yarns required to produce a woven fabric and also for warp knitting. The basic forming of warp is considered by many is not at all removal of yarn falls, the breaks due to some accidental actions. The performance standard of warping process majorly depends upon the breakage rate during the process. To get a real estimate of the total end breakage rate, the average number of cones during the working of machine is noted automatically. The basic review can be considered using the observation. Based on the number of ends, about 1 lakh meters multiplied by 400 ends for super speed warping machine and 60,000 meters into 400 ends for high speed warping process recorded within a monthly period of time. Characteristics of warping machine. Operating speed 300 to 1200 meters per minute. Crawl speed 100 meters per minute. Tensioner ABC. There are three types of tensioners, A, comma, B, comma, C. Beam pressure 300 kg per centimeter square. Beam diameter 315 mm. Warping length 1 to 999 meters. Total number of ends 100 to 800. Beam length 71.5 centimeters. Yarn types natural, synthetic, blended. Operatings. This we have already studied. Effect of warping speed on the number of cut yarns. The number of cut yarns increases with the gradual increase with the warping speed, and this is also observed in the graph as shown in figure 2. But at some moment the graph also shows the breakage rate of yarn decreases with increment in the speed at single point, and then again the breakage rate increases with respect to the speed. The experimental results show that the amount of breakage rate decreases at the point when the maximum amount of characteristics of the material is satisfied. The amount of tension on the yarns decreases during winding of the drum due to less fixed drum pressure during the warping process. Due to this, the quality increases with the production rate. So from theoretical results, which allow the optimum response of warping speed for increasing the production rate through the warping process, which is explained in previous chapters, the amount of breakage rate of yarns of cotton increases due to the amount of properties that the material